This is a new tune I just installed with the proper cam specs. I figured out how to do that, and I think it's starting to run the way I want it to. Let's see what we got.
Best it's ever run.